In this video, I'm going to show you how to stop Google Chrome from opening on startup. This should be a pretty straightforward process. Now let's go ahead and start the process. First thing I recommend doing is to right-click on the taskbar, Open Task Manager. Now, as you can see, when this window pop up, just go ahead on the left side, Open Startup Apps. Now, if you see Google Chrome listed in here, just right-click on it and then click on Disable. Now, by doing that, that will disable it from the system startup, but there is another way. Now, just go to the top right side of Google Chrome, click on the three dots, and then scroll down. You will find Settings, and then go ahead, open that up. And then after that, all you have to do is to go to the left side. You will find System, then click on it. And there you will find Continue Running Background Apps when Google Chrome is closed. All you have to do is to disable that. Just click on it and it will go gray. And now just go ahead, close the Google Chrome browser, and that's how to stop Google Chrome from opening on startup. And after all that done, now just go ahead and restart your computer. This was an easy process, as always. Thank you for watching.